No matter how hard your personal shell may be, you will always end up dropping your guard in a relationship. Maybe it's the comfort of being with someone you trust. Maybe the two of you spend so much time together that all reservations fly out the window. But even if being in a relationship allows you to let loose, there's still such a thing as shooting your mouth off. We have one thing to say about that. Don't. All right? What are the things you never say to your partner?
Well, for
that's
guys,
it. That's the first one.
My ex used
in
to do
the seven
this.
Things.
Especially in certain
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Never compare.
Yeah.
But it's what hard. Happened?
No, you just keep it to yourself. You don't discuss it
you
with
don't
your partner.
Have to say
then
it.
My former partner was like
no,
like
what I'm
this,
saying is,
know.
Of course, you should not compare. What I'm saying inside, I think inside. Everybody does.
Just don't tell
don't
that to your partner.
Okay. I mean, we joke about this all the time. Your partner asks you, Do I look fat in this? Do I look fat in this? You
know, so what
in
if
those
she does?
Jeans or in this room is always my answer. You know, I make a joke out of it. But never, I mean, you know what they want you to, you know what they want you to say. And so you say what they want you to hear.
But that's actually a trap.
Huh? Is it exactly?
It's a trap. If you say yes, you're dead. If you say no, she'll accuse you of being a liar. If you don't say anything, that means a yes.
Right.
That's right.
So just
that's right.
Leave the room. I have to do something, sorry.
I'm rushing.
But I sort of, there are some things you need to rephrase, say in a more diplomatic way. Right. But I think I don't think you should keep the truth from each other.
But how about secrets of a friend? If a friend discloses a secret to you, do you tell it to your partner during those times when you're talking about something?
Do you volunteer the information? Is that what you're saying?
I'm asking you guys.
I think I've always just assumed that if I'm going to tell someone something and if they're married or if they have a boyfriend or something, that person's going to know about it. So whatever it is that I'm going to tell that person, I'm pretty much going to be comfortable having their partner know about it just because, you know.
Just assume
that bond, especially if they're married. Like if I'm going to tell a friend that's married.
Unless, of course, you specifically tell your girlfriend, don't tell your husband, right? Because the husband and your boyfriend could be friends.
That's true. Mm-hmm. That's true.
So you have to be very specific about it. But anyway, some things you shouldn't tell your partner is that. You know, my ex used to do that.
Yeah.
And I guess the secret there really is, as we were talking about it a while ago, you end up comparing. But when you do start comparing, stop. I mean, the reason that past relationship ended was because it didn't work
That's
out.
Right.
So don't think about it anymore. Mm-hmm. Don't compare. Enjoy what you have now.
There you go.
My ex used to say that.
Well, I don't think that there's only seven things that you should never say.
Oh,
to
there's
your
a
partner.
Lot.
Read this list. I've only seen the first couple, but I have to read this list and make some notes. Mm-hmm. So sure.
That's right. Well, let's see what our viewers think. Join our discussion by posting your answers to our question of the day. What are the things you never say to your partner?
You should never say to
your partner. That's right. Tweet ANC Alerts and ANC Mornings. Please use the hashtag ANC Asks or post your reply on our Facebook page, ANC 24/7. You can also text REACT space, ANC space, name, age, address, reaction to 2331 for Globe, TM, and Sun, and 231 for Smart and TNT. Well, we're saying goodbye to our European viewers and to Pinky.
Bye.
Here you guys. You're a European viewer.
I have a coverage. So I'll see you guys on Monday.
All right.
Well, but for the rest of you, the biggest customer complaints against cell phone companies are delayed messages and dropped calls. So what are telecom companies?